Where we love is home, home that our feet may leave, but not our hearts. When I first came to Rainbow, I knew something was different right off the bat. I hadn't really done any centering before, so when we all sat in a circle and began to dig deep breaths, I was pretty surprised. I came to Rainbow my fourth grade year, straight out of public school, which was a pretty big transition for me. I was not used to how Rainbow worked, so it took a lot of getting used to, but with the help of my peers, I quickly found my groove and fit in pretty well. Being at Rainbow has really been a once-in-a-lifetime experience. The uniqueness of the school and the amazing people that I've met have really helped me to become who I am. As I went through the years at Rainbow, I discovered that being at the school and learning with my closest friends was an amazing privilege, and that one day I would be up here giving a speech too, even though it seemed so far away. Even though going through the younger grades was amazing, my experience in Omega has probably been my favorite. Being able to do haunted houses, cutting the strawberries for May Day, and getting up on stage to do those pep talks, it was all a blast. The freedom you have in Omega lets you do so much more for your education and your overall experience. The last thing I would like to say is thank you. To all the teachers and friends that helped me through the majority of my life here, you have made my experience here amazing. My name is Max Hansen, and tonight I leave my home with my feet, never my heart.